Keeping seams aligned is a high priority, especially during application. Here are the steps if you choose to finish the seams after you have torched the roll. Use your torch to heat both surfaces to a molten consistency, and then apply pressure to the top sheet with a hot trowel or steel roller. All seams are required to bleed out between 1/8 of an inch to 3/8 of an inch. Following these simple steps keeps you up to spec and ensures a job well done.